Hasna Doreh was an early 20th century female commander of the Dervish State, the last independent Muslim power on the African continent during the scramble for Africa. Described as warlike by her enemies, Hasna's efforts against the imperial powers has been compared to the ancient British Queen Boudicca's resistance against the Roman Empire. She was the wife of the Dervish leader Sayyid Abdullah Hassan, who entrusted her with the command of one of the 9 divisions of the Dervish army.